That's another thing that I do. 1-inch hole with a nail through it, top to bottom. I put one drawn out foundation. Screw on either end to hold them in place. And if you have a gap there, away from the hole, give the bees some room. Here's another one. See, it's got the back hole on it. And just the top screwed to it.